I know, we're just trying to avoid getting murked by this little girl. Can't even hit the. Am I missing something? Oh, I get it. So she's wherever you are in the water. So we hit this button. Go down enough to dip her toes in the water. That should give us enough of a distance to touch the button down there. Shut her in. We did it. We did things with our mind. We're smart. That's unsettling. So was that. Where are we going now? Oh, she's back! Why won't you just leave us alone? What a douche. She's down here. I don't think we want to find out. I think we have to find out. There we go. Oh, can we make it? Oh, we're fucking dead. Alright, so I think what we gotta do is jump down, hit the button, go back up, jump down the other way till she comes back there, and then jump back down and go through. While assuming that we also want to hit the button again to shut the door, to shut her out again. So we'll just hit this, do a little loop around, get the fuck out of here. Okay. Shit stresses me out. Come back in here. Wait for the nice girl to come. Oh shit! I was underneath the thing. Don't be under the thing. Alright, well, at least we know what we want to do. We know what we're going for here. Alright, we're just gonna hit this guy, swim back up. Oh my god, that's so close. Too close. Do this shit again. Oh my god, are we gonna make it? Oh, we made it. aware that this is scripted, so I'm not freaking out. But ain't that some bullshit? After all that. It's one of the few things I do remember about this moment here. In fact, the very first time that I played this game, I thought that this is the ending. I was like, that's some bullshit. What a way to go. Also, I am aware that the plural for fish is fish and not fishes. The fuck are those VCR tapes? This segment for one reason or another. Maybe we're dead in another state of being now. I don't know. Just swimming around. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Fans here. The way we're supposed to go. Oh, it's been a while since I've run into one of those guys. But I think that's exactly what they wanted me to think. So I thought the way they wanted me to think. Let's just stay under this platform. I see what we gotta do here. Ain't that some bullshit? Fire here. I apologize if the mic's picking up the wind outside. It's a pretty blustery day. What am I supposed to do here? Leap of faith? Leap of faith. What the fuck did that do? Was that just to keep us from falling down here again? What a waste of time. Oh shit, look at all that. It's like the water is above us. It's tripping me out, man. Okay. So we need to find a way up there? Into the water? Fuck. Couldn't tell if there's something we could drag over here. Did I miss something? Mayhap something at the bottom of this tank? Thinking that is a negative, Ghost Rider. Anything down here? Got something. If I remember, that's the button that opens that, right? We don't want that. We don't want that shit. Oh, I haven't gotten down here yet. Let's see what's going on. Ooh, what's this do? Okay. Oh, I think I know what we're gonna do. I think we're gonna knock it off. Alright, we'll try this again. We got this time. Third time's a charm. Unless this is attempt number four, then it's fourth time's a charm. You fucking asshole! Yeah! Alright, we did it. So now we need to take this son of a bitch with us somehow. I don't know. We need to get it at a good angle to launch it up there, yeah? Badass. Now I actually do want to keep that thing open so we can get this up there. Ah, and we had the right spot. How convenient. I am a genius. Now we got that out of the way. We gotta figure out our next move. So I think we wanna do this, pop it on here, get on. Right. It is right. We did it. There I go, second guessing myself. This is fucked up. Tripping me out. Did we do good? We do good things? I don't know. Oh, there's another one here. So we're in some upside down water thing. That's like the whole world just got turned upside down on me. I don't know what's going on. Reason to come down over here? What we got down over here? Absolutely fucking nothing of value. Oh, never mind. We got a box. I'm sure we'll need it. They don't give you a box for no reason. Not in a game like this. Oh, I think we wanna. Oh shit, I got spotted. I just got raped by that pedophile. There you go. I think we just want to chill. Don't pick up my box. Pick up the crate. I need this box for hiding. Look at all these people in there. I think we're good to go now. I'm gonna keep my box just to be safe. It's like a security blanket. It makes me feel good and warm and fuzzy and safe inside. Oh, actually. We probably didn't for that part. Can we hit this button? Is there a button? There's no button. Where is there? What the fuck am I supposed to... Oh, I see here. So we control the flow of the water. What? Anti-gravity box? Let's figure this shit out. So we can swim up here? Guess we don't need the box. Fuck that box. What did it ever do for us? Looks like maybe we do need it. What is this douchery? So it looks like the ball's at a bit of an angle over there. I apologize if you can hear the tornado sirens outside. This is a very professional stream here. So we just need to get the box up to the second platform so we can... How the fuck am I gonna do that shit? Let's drain the water all the way. Close both the doors. Push this stupid thing. All the way. And hopefully the curvature of that wall will allow us... Well, that's unfortunate. How did it get stuck in there? I had the door shut. I grew tired of these shenanigans. Oh, the box is stuck under the door? You fucking twat. Titting hell. I ain't got time for this shit. So the unfortunate thing is we need this box. We have to get it over to where we want it. If I have it too close to the door, it just goes underneath it. If I have it too far, it won't hit the angle. It's going to set it off. It's a very tricky situation we're in here. Because I don't think we can move the box underwater, can we? That would be too easy, wouldn't it? Oh, we can. God damn it. That makes a lot more sense. Alright. So I was being stupid the whole time. We just wanted to push that box over. Raise the water. Oh, I did it stupid again. Alright, I know what I'm doing now. I've got this figured out now. We're gonna move this box right here. That way it'll fall on that platform. We'll climb up the ladder. The doors will be open. We'll go through the door and everybody will be happy. I got this. So we're gonna move the box down there. The trick is keeping the door open. But having the water level low enough or high enough or whatever for us to swim in the air again or whatever the hell's going on in this thing. That's how you do it. Alright, what's next? So it looks like the water is back to normal again. I think. So ah, fuck. That's not what we wanted to do at all. Alright, we gotta use our thinking caps. We gotta be smart here. But as far as I see, there's no way to go on this side. Button. Oh, that's all it was. We just had to wait for that douche to leave. What a douche. Now we gotta hit that button. Is there a box we can drag over here? Oh, is that a switch? Yes. This is creepy. Looks like they're more of our friends, though. This one guy. Hey. Get up. He's obviously not going to be of any use to us. Are these the same ones that were captured before? They look a little less, human. And a lot more fucked up. Alright, there we go. Wow, good job. There's gotta be something else to this here. What are we doing wrong? Let's see. This useless asshole. Maybe I can. There we go. This is a weird game. Alright. I think we're gonna have to time this. We have to get above where the water is. Maybe right here. Push it while we fall. Alright, let's try this. There we go. Hey, there's more. Even the janitor wants to help our cause. That's how we know we're the good guys. Didn't see that coming. That's why you want to be aware of your surroundings. Shit going on over there. Couple homeboys running. Nothing too exciting to see. Ah, well. Hopefully the people that fell in that pit are gonna catch us and break our fall. They did. Friends forever. And now we'll leave them. So not friends forever. Friends for a few seconds. Friends for now. Too heavy for our feeble little hands. So we probably gotta collect some more. Just that. What the fuck? Is there a hole for these guys to fall through? There we go. Alright, we're figuring it out. We're doing good. Now I need to cheese it. Once again, abandoning our friends. That's creepy. Oh, he's not even after us. I'm staring at whatever the hell is in this tank. Find out very soon. That must be the tank everyone was looking in. I guess we don't want to go down there. A little too high for us. Oh, there's a ladder. Yeah, we can climb down. I'm assuming. This must be the tank. Maybe. you levers.
Don't know if we wanted to do that or not. Pull this thing down again. That's how you want to do it. Oh shit, we're in the tank. We're naked. We're naked. Pull the plug. Can't pull the plug. Pull the plug on this thing. Yeah. Oh shit. This ball of people is trying to make us one of it. Oh, we just got assimilated into the blob. Oh, shit's about to go down for these guys.